So I just thought I would film a really quick video for you. I'm in my bathroom, so it's probably a little bit echoey. Basically, I've decided that I want to dye my hair purple. So I thought I might as well film it just so that you guys can see the process in case you might be interested in doing it yourself. I'm actually going to use the mixture of two dyes just because I already have one and then I went and bought another one just in case it's not enough. I'm using the Directions hair dye in the shade Violet, and then I bought this one today, which is Manic Panic Ultra Violet, and it's slightly like a brighter purple, but I'm just going to mix the two together. I've just got a little pot that I'm going to mix them in. This is just from like a takeaway. Also got this like little brush thing, which I have from an old hair dye kit, but I feel like this won't be too good because my hair's so thick, I'll probably just end up using my hands. I do have like a little pack of gloves somewhere that I found from an old hair dye kit as well. So first things first, I'm just gonna like scoop this out into the pot. I left it last night and I dried it and then I straightened it this morning. This is the finished colour I'm left with. I really like the way it goes from my dark roots into the purple. Yeah, I'm just really pleased with it. So let me know what you guys think, and if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And leave in the comment section down below if you want me to try out any other different colours. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you with another video soon. Bye!